Mihao Kisyil, 30, left Salisbury District Hospital at 1900 hours BST after receiving treatment for a head wound. Wiltshire police said the inmate is believed to be in possession of a blade and the public are urged not to approach him. Officers and dogs are searching the area and a helicopter has been scrambled. Kisyil is described as white, 5'6" tall with blonde hair and of medium build with tattoos on his neck. He was last seen wearing grey tracksuit bottoms and a black t-shirt with blue trainers. Inspector Martin Swit said, "My officers are doing everything they can to find Kisyil and we will keep the community updated. We ask that the public are vigilant and call us on 999 with any sightings, but it is important that you do not approach him."